The Wreck premieres tonight on ABC.
Does this sound familiar?
They do dance well.
They dance amazingly. We're leading off with a huge milestone for the genre of music known as K-pop, Korean pop, I guess. Mm-hmm. And a band that I've been tweeting about recently.
Oh, yeah. I'm
kind of obsessed.
Everyone knows them. BTS has just become the first K-pop artist to debut at number one on the U.S. Billboard album chart.
Isn't that amazing?
That's a huge deal.
So they have the album is called Love Yourself Tear, and it's only the second top 10 K-pop album to crack the top 10. BTS's previous album, Love Yourself, Her, number 7 last year. Although they have some lyrics in English, it's the first primarily foreign language album to hit number 1 since Il Divo Did.
Yeah.
Back in 2006, BTS has been number 1 for 75 non-consecutive weeks on Billboard's social chart, which measures the most popular music acts globally on social network.
And you have experienced their social network of crazy.
I did one tweet about BTS last week, and it's now been retweeted like 30,000 times, and they're still tweeting about it. I have stopped tweeting about BTS.